Hi. Here we are then, playing Face to Face, main mission on the Bloodline DLC.
Oh no!
Got to talk to the ship captain to get onto the barge, Rampart's barge.
You look like a seafaring scallywag.
Are you Aiden's ship captain?
Aiden? Oui. You say you need a boat?
Yes, please. I need a boat to get onto a bigger boat.
And you are his family?
Well, not exactly, but I do kind of look up to Aiden like he's my grumpy uncle, so, you know, we're still equals, but he's more like my second cousin brother uncle father figure.
Ah, still compliqué. Bon, let's go.
Find a way to disable this barge before Rampart hits international waters.
Find the barge controls in the navigation room.
It's freaking huge. Oh, fuck. Never fucking select them. Where's that Sonic? Oh, baby. I can't select him for the frigging key.
Overheating.
Take down. Can't get the key off this guy.
Think you're tough, huh?
There's a frag grenade for it!
off! Try that again, you fucking twats.
Function reestablished. Target identified. Initiating search protocol.
Come on, move.
Searching for target. Alteration detected. Suspect detected. Searching. Compliant device.
Clear a few knobheads before.
Searching go. For target.
They don't get hit a lot, do they? I mean, hurt a lot.
There's something over there.
See if I can put an end to this guy. Nope. Came right back online. And how would that hurt me so much? Fuck off.
Target identified. Initiating search protocol.
Moving on.
Suspect nearby. Device. Preparing ultrasonic blast. Successful hit.
My boy, don't do it.
Sorted that out, did it?
Searching for suspect. Power overload.
Move, you fucking knobhead! Come on! Wrench is the shittest to deal with this guy, to deal with these bots. Come on! Oh, I missed every fucking shot there. God! Maybe it's worth doing a couple of their side missions first to get all the unlocks. I'm just working with what I've got.
Controls. I'm gonna need to shut down the engine itself, but I don't know how to get to it.
You like being hands-on. I bet your drone would come in handy for this.
I am so proud of you right now. I'm tearing up.
Heads up. You got some bogeys incoming.
I knew you would come. I'm glad, actually. I didn't want to leave London before giving you a parting gift.
Oh, well, if it's of the peeling face-off variety, keep it. No take-backsies.
You won't think it's funny when I return the favor.
Where's my drone?
When the tissue necrotizes in your face, it feels like a knife stabbing into you.
Oh.
Hot, cold.
Fuck's sake.
But you'll feel it 1,000 times worse, because I don't believe in an eye for an eye. I believe in an eye for the whole fucking face!
That's not very Christian of you, Tommy.
Main power.
Override the final engine and ground this boat for good.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Not going anywhere.
I'm picking up on a remote signal coming from the barge and massive power spikes coming from the cargo hold. He's activated something. Something big.
Get ready for a fight.
The suspect was right there a minute ago.
Yeah, get ready for a hard fight with this nugget.
The Mark II, piloted by a human. No broker bridge needed.
Oh, fuck me.
Care for a demonstration?
I'm fucked.
Jackson! Aiden! How do I fight this thing?
Nothing you've got will get you through those shields.
Hang in there. We'll find a way to get them down.
Requesting a lockdown. Hostile vehicle. Oh. Shot fired! Oh.
Not coming out. Gotta be these red shiny panels are the weakness. What am I doing? Hack. Oh, I've got to hack it. Fuck. Oh no, I don't need that on my case as well. I do not need a robot on me as well. Missiles don't want to come in that car. Oh, the road running. Oh! Shut it. Whoa. Oh, fucked. Done for. You've got enemies that run right up to you. Get up here, out of the way. Oh, no more ammo. Move. Shittest guns. There's no way, but I can't change anything now, can we?
That's it! The shields are down!
Finally! Alright, you ugly son of a toaster! Let's dance!
Fucking hell, nearly dead already.
It's
a grit.
You need to hit its weak spot.
I'll crush your spine and make you beg for death. Why are you so hard to kill?
Initializing ultrasonic blast.
Fuck off. Fuck's sake! Is there a way of changing what I can equip? No? No. Cannot no modify. Gun is so shit. Unless you get off the headshot.
Oh my god, this thing is so big and angry!
You need to hit its weak spot!
Do I?
I'll crush your spine and make you beg for death.
Grenade is shit, by the way.
That should help.
Oh, what'd you do?
Why are you so hard to kill?
Keep going! You got it halfway!
Go close for it to do this attack and get out. Oh.
Just finish it off.
Christ.
Think your little gadgets can stand up to this? Get back here! I'm not finished with you!
Oh, hello. Yeah, I see you. I need more bullets.
No use. I can build another prototype. You have no way of stopping me.
Oh, I've got one way.
Working with you for the money. I mean, sure, I thought you were a spoiled asshole with too much hair wax, by the way. But you had a dream. Remember? You told me you wanted to see humanity reach the stars. We're gonna do that together, man.
I lied to you, you naive fuck. Prick. I'll hunt you down. And all your little friends back in San Francisco. Sitara, Josh, Marcus.
Okay, so that concludes the DLC Legion Bloodline. I'm just going to do the other missions in my own time. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next one.